A twisted wheel can generate 130k gold per hour. And is best done with a Windrunner as it's poison immune, and is a mount. The twisted wheel is located west of Ilshinar's Spirituality Moongate in Mushroom Cave, and access requires starting the Dreadhorn quest from Lorekeeper Kalender the Keeper in Heartwood, the Elf City. Adds of the Kusid must be equipped to avoid being attacked by Kus, and not slowed down in the swamp section. If Kus are attacked, the pads fall into the backpack and all Kus attack. Kus have good gold, however further into the swamp, there is more efficient gold farming.
Oh. Thank you. Oh,